Hi guys! Today we'll talk about underwater animals. Let's go! Shark is a predatory fish that lives in the seas and oceans. Sharks are different of sizes and colors. Whale shark is the largest one. They have a lot of very sharp teeth. Sharks are always very hungry.
Baby shark, baby shark, baby shark, baby shark. Mommy shark, mommy shark, mommy shark, mommy shark.
Daddy shark, daddy shark, daddy shark, daddy shark.
Let's see who will be next. Oh, this is a fish.
Fish lives in water, so it can swim and breathe under the water. It has fins to grapple and bounce.
There are thousands and thousands of different types of fish, small and large, in size, in form, in color.
They live in fresh water and in salty water.
Let's continue! This is a whale! It's so big! Wow, cool!
Whales are not fish. They are the biggest sea animals in our planet. They can be found in all the oceans. There are different kinds of whales. Some of them are very big. The whale cannot dive deeply and for very long time be underwater because it breathes air.
Okay, let's drive! Let's go! Guys, this is octopus!
The octopus is an invertebrate animal that lives in seas and oceans. From the head of the octopus are 8 tentacles. The octopus can change its color. Most brown octopus, if they are sick or get angry, they turn red.
Guys, bye-bye! See you!